Hey guys, and welcome to the newest episode of BuluCast. Today we're going to play a completely different game. As you can probably see from your screen, this is not going to be Pokemon. It's a new TCG that's currently in its alpha. It's called Collective. So far I've just played the tutorial, pretty much. So, there's a story to it, but I'm not 100% sure what it is, but we'll see what happens. On just a quick note before we start into this game, I will be streaming again tomorrow, Fortnite. Not tomorrow, Fortnite. I'll be streaming Fortnite again tomorrow. So pop by for that. It should be about 8 until 10 again, the usual. I'll put a link in the description for my Twitch. And yeah, let's just see what this game is about. So I'm pretty sure you've got like the world. This is obviously the world, and I think it's like the villagers have been in some war with but they're used to peace, I think. And then something came from the sky and they asked it for help, pretty much. They asked for some alien, random alien, for help, and that's pretty much it so far, I think. So we're gonna play level 2, where Ash Gurley finds herself to be an unlikely hero to the helpless town and discovers a strange power she didn't realize she possessed. So yeah, it's just another card game with a story to it. So let's load up this game board and see. It is in like, and lo, she descended. Mina. She certainly looks very strange. Thanks for your help back there, little guys. I don't know if you guys can read this. I'm gonna read it anyway. I'm Ash Gurley. Don't suppose you have a mechanic friend who can fix my ship? So this here is obviously then the alien that landed, and these are like, I think, some of the villagers that asked her for help. Ah, that shiny device on your head, it tells you what we're saying. Can you do that with anything, or just with Fionn, which I think are these guys? They're Fionn, that's you guys, right? Obviously, there we go. Translates any codified language. A kind person for saving us from the undead. That's who they're in a war against. Now they're excuse me. I'm not even gonna read all this because it's just so much. Trying to figure out a way to get off the planet and doesn't know how she got here. And then they're gonna bring her somewhere and ask her for help again. It's supposed to be really quick, but I should have just used the skip and summarize. Do you know what? I think I'm gonna skip and summarize. Mina and Fritz, two religious Fionn, convince her to help banish a demon. Yes, let's skip the cutscene. So this is the demon that we have to banish, I suppose. So, they talk to each other for some reason. It's a demon that's attacking the village. So I'm pretty sure this is our starting hand. Neither of these kind of really do anything, but we've only got one. So this has 4 and this has 2. So this, we've only got one so far, so we can't actually play either of them. You gain one each turn, I'm pretty sure. So like we can play him. Oh yeah, I have to move it to there. So he can't attack. Next turn we can play this dude. Units can't do anything the turn they're played. Okay. Oh. So can't take much more of this. What are you? Alright, so we can play him. Done. He can't attack, so he's pretty, I don't know. Units that haven't attacked can block enemy attackers. Okay, so if we can't attack, let's just block you. Yeah. I don't know, I'm still trying to figure this whole thing out. So... oh, okay. Or do we just... suppose let's use this and deal... deal 3 damage to him. Yeah. And then you can't attack, so you can attack, you can't, so done. And then you just block him, so done. I don't know, this is ooh, we leveled up. Ooh, got a random, oh, what? Okay. I'm gonna go with the Undying Chicken just because I like the name. Even though it actually doesn't look that good. Who's this guy? Courier Knight, Entomb. +2 max mana next turn. Okay, so we've got 5. So we can still only play like one of these things. Let's go with this. Wait, what's flying say? Flying can only be blocked by units with flying. Suppose let's play you. I just read that. Thank you very much. So we'll attack with you and you. Oh, fine. I see how it is. Let's what's it do? I can't see it because I can't there. So when it dies I get 2 mana next turn. Yeah, okay, let's just sacrifice him. Okay, so now we can play a couple of things. The speed demon and he can't attack though, so he kind of sucks. Let's play this mercenary and the speed demon. I'm disappointed with the Undying Chicken because he sucks. So I mean they both, let's attack with you and block with you. So then I think we just win. Let's play these two. Pretty sure we just win because surely this mercenary can just attack him. Yeah. Yeah, so we win. I still haven't fully figured this out. Like I said, I only played like the one game. So, I don't know. Let's skip and summarize. So, they want Ashgardi, which is us, to talk to the newly strengthened Lizabo to find a way home with the help of her universal translator. Unlocked Fireball Blueprint. And, ooh, we unlocked an undo button. What a time to be alive. Now when we mess up, we can undo it. Yeah, let's just go into, like, level 3 and see what happens. Pretty space cloth. Along with new companions, Ashgardi ventures out to find a way back home. Yeah, I mean, there's only really one thing we can do, and that's just jump straight into it. Again, let's just skip and summarize. learn more about the religion of the local Fionn, and a group of greedy spiders then block their way. Those damn spiders. Turns are simultaneous. I kind of guess that. I mean, I suppose we just play straight off the bat. Okay. Can't do anything. Let's attack. This purple coin means you have initiative this turn. When you have initiative, everything you do happens first. Huh. Don't know how that works, but anyway. I don't know what duelist means either. Can attack enemy units directly. No. I think I just block with him. Duel the spider with Fritz next turn. Why can't I just... Okay, so undo. I can't undo. Oh, come on. God damn it. Well, let's play this fighter. You have initiative this turn, so Fritz acted before your opponent's card. I mean, when you be careful when you use a buff, but don't have initiative. Alright then, I will. Ah, we got another one of these guys. Ooh, Fall of the Weak, Friendly Mouse. Summon after cards resolve next turn, place this with a 3/3 hungry cat with ambush. And Void Hatchling. Let's go with Friendly Mouse. Let's play Friendly Mouse. Ah, this can block the turn it's played. So in that case, we want him to attack first, and then him, and then those two. I don't even know if that means they attack in order or they don't. Okay, so let's... Oh no, but if we play you, we can't play this. Let's give him plus two. Done. Hungry cat becomes this dude. So let's attack with these guys. And then play these two. And see what happens. Oh, they killed our cat. How could they? Yeah, let's just attack with you and get rid of the Oh, you didn't even block. Wow. Heroes. Wait, what? 8. So let's play this lovely fellow. I'm so confused by this so far. Both of these. Do we just... No. No, we don't just win. I'll play you. Hopefully though we can just choose all of them and then we win. Yeah, so I don't know, this game. Oh, what did we unlock? Create two attacking courier knights and your units have plus one attack this turn whenever Ashgardi reaches level 3, which has not happened at all yet. And plus 5 experience when you damage the enemy player 3 times in one turn. Ooh, the Spider King. So our adventurers venture deeper into the spider cave while even greater forces watch from the shadows. And after this, we unlock multiplayer. Yep. We are nasty and mean. Mian and Fritz connect the dots. They see Ashgardi as holy because she came out of and seemingly controls portals. Deeper in the cave, they meet the zealous Spider King. Let's skip the cutscene. Come at me, Spider King. So, that's all we can do to start off. Behold my mighty gifts from the collective. Okay, so I think the collective is like what they're trying to fight against. Oh, they got friendly mouse. Most hearts have an affinity, strength, spirit, and mind. What does that have to do with anything? Oh, each hero has an affinity. Ashgardi is mind. Interesting. I'm going to play friendly mouse. Am I? Oh yeah, let's play friendly mouse. Done. He plays spider soldier and jumping spider. When you take damage while this card is in your hand, put it into play. That's fine. So let's just attack with Let's play Mina. Oh, I can use instead of attacking. Oh, I thought I could use it like now. Never mind then. Let's block. Block that spider. Alright then. Ooh, do we get a fluffy boy? Mad coffee break or mad scientist? Return a random unit from your discard pile to play and change its tribal type to undead. It attacks at the end of the turn, it duels with this. Let's go with, I kind of want to go fluffy boy, but also coffee break doesn't seem too bad. Let's go with coffee break. Also, that's another thing, like apparently okay, a lot of these cards are made by the players. The players make them. Let's play this one. Summon you and summon coffee break. And then choose attackers. We'll attack with these two, will we? Take five. Yeah, let's attack with these two and see what happens. Alright then. So what's this fellow? Oh, barnacle monster. This fellow. What's he do again? Oh yeah, nothing. Nothing useful. Let's play barnacle monster. Oh no, I forgot to use your ability. Oh damn it. Well, I should have just used it to block. That was such a waste. Alright, let's play Speed Demon. We've got four left, so yeah, we'll play these two. Ah, Spider King plays himself. What does he do? Create a half web wall spider with ambush. Alright. Let's see. Play you. Oh, we'll just play our whole hand. And deal 3 damage to this web wall spider. He's gonna deal 3 damage to me. Alright, well, let's just play this down. So many web wall spiders. You block him. This is the toughest of them all. Do the damage to him. Get rid of him. Yeah, screw you. We'll attack with you. Damn it. Wait, can you not die? I don't know. Let's play you then. Wah. You block him. Come on then, undead chicken. Oh, let's see what do we get this time? Iron Fist. What's overrun? When blocked, this unit deals excess damage to the defending player. Dr. Corny or Plasma Cannon? Yeah, let's take Plasma Cannon. Ooh. We have initiative. Let's. Yeah, screw it. Let's play him. You and you can block him. So I think now we just play this and this one, so we gain more XP, or yeah, gain more experience. with these guys. Oh no, he can't attack. Alright, now we're sucking diesel. Level 4. Do we want another Iceratops? A dashing hero? Wine in front of me? Secretly choose a player, create a switch to the glasses in your opponent's hand. At the end of the next turn, deal 5 damage to the chosen player. Gifts of Peace, units get can't attack this turn, draw a card. Let's go with the... let's go with a dashing hero. Yeah, let's just play these guys. I don't think it matters because we can just attack with all of these and win. Take that, Spider King. Yeah, so that means let's keep going. Yeah, you've been forsaken, Spider King. Ashgardi is skeptical of the Fionn's cargo cult religion. A future enemy is foreshadowed. So we got Amber, which is used to craft card blueprints, deck workshop, where you can freely change the cards in your deck, and multiplayer, where you can fight other players for glory, other players for glory and profit. How do we do all this? Let's see what our deck is anyway. I feel like there's a ton of